Good morning. The opening lines of poet Maya Angelou's famous poem, Still I Rise, have resonated with me as I think about our Martin Luther King celebration this year. It comes to mind as I reflect on years past and the Grand Prairie MLK Parade Committee, which was made up of members of the Grand Prairie NAACP, the City of Grand Prairie, and Grand Prairie ISD. All of the parades were planned to honor the legacy of our beloved leader and great American, Dr. Martin Luther King. As we gathered at the Liberty Bell and marched to David Daniels Elementary, our community gathered for good. This year, in the midst of a global pandemic, we as a community must still rise. We must rise to the occasion of honoring a great man in a new and different way, illuminating a struggle that is real and ongoing, educating ourselves and others about what was so that history cannot and will not repeat itself. Today, our celebration may look different. It may be socially distant, masked, and online, but still, we rise to honor. We rise to illuminate. We rise together as a community to educate. So Grand Prairie, let's rise united to say, I have decided to stick with love. Love for honoring and respecting a great man. Love for illuminating his dream and bringing it to life. Love for educating all, which truly impacts our future. We rise together today in Grand Prairie for good.
This year's Martin Luther King Jr. Day is the 35th anniversary of the federal holiday that honors the Reverend Martin Luther King's birthday and celebrates the civil rights leader's life and legacy. It is a deserving tribute to Mr. King for advancing civil rights and social justice through nonviolent protest. Let us continue to celebrate his life and strive to reach his ideals as Mayor Pro Tem reads our proclamation.
Whereas Dr. Martin Luther King Jr., an American Baptist minister, was the notable leader of the civil rights movement in the United States during the 1950s and 1960s. And whereas under his profound leadership, the civil rights movement won wide support among all races, and laws that had barred integration within the United States were abolished. And whereas in 1964, Dr. King won the Nobel Peace Prize for leading nonviolent civil rights demonstrations and for his dedication to stride toward freedom and strengthening the love among all citizens. And whereas Dr. King is famous for his exceptional and uplifting August 28, 1963 speech at the Lincoln Memorial in Washington, D.C., entitled, I Have a Dream, which had a powerful impact on our nation and its people. And today, his dream for America continues to be a source of inspiration for our country. Now, therefore, our mayor, Ron Jensen, on behalf of the citizens and City Council of Grand Prairie, Texas, do hereby proclaim January 18th, 2021 as Dr. Martin Luther King Day in the city of Grand Prairie, and encourage every citizen, organization, school, and news media to be aware of the significance of this occasion and to take part in the celebration. It's witnessed with his hand and the seal of the city of Grand Prairie on this 18th day of January 2021.
I would like to thank the mayor of Grand Prairie, Texas, Mayor Ron Jensen, and also City Councilwoman Georgia Clemson. I want to thank the city of Grand Prairie for proclaiming January the 18th, 2021, Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. holiday celebration in the city of Grand Prairie. We thank you from the Grand Prairie NAACP and our committee members. I would like to just thank some of our special guests and some of the people that are actually performing and showcasing their talents. So today I want you guys to help me welcome and thank the awesome sounds of Grand Prairie High School drumline.
Thank you.
the ladies of JMS Dance Company from Jackson Middle School. From Grand Prairie Fine Arts Academy.
Hello, my name is Lauren Michelle Raymond. I am a senior at the Grand Prairie Fine Arts Academy, and I'll be pursuing musical theater in college. And today I'll be performing Gimme Gimme from Thoroughly Modern Millie. A simple choice, nothing more. This or that. Either or. Marry well, social, moral, businessman, clever girl. Or pin my future on a green glass love. What kind of life am I dreaming of? I say, gimme, gimme. Gimme, gimme. Gimme, gimme. That thing called love. I want it. Gimme, gimme. That thing called love. I need it. Highs and lows. Tears and laughter. Give me happy ever after. Give me that thing called love. Give me that thing called love. I crave it. Give me that thing called love. I'll brave it, thick and thin, rich or poor time. Give me years and I'll want more time. Give me that thing called love. Give me that thing called love. I'm free now. Give me that thing called love. I see now fly doves, sing sparrow. Give me Cupid's famous arrow. Give me that thing called love. I don't care if he's a nobody. In my heart, he'll be a somebody.
Mr. Xavier Williams, also from the Grand Prairie Fine Arts Academy.
7 feet. Barren, strange fruit. Blood on the leaves. And blood at the roots. Black bodies swinging in the southern breeze. Strange fruit hanging from the poplar trees. Pastoral scene of the gallant South. Them big bulging eyes. And the twisted mouth. Scent of magnolia, clean and fresh. Then the sudden smell